Osborne Little Pod Books, The Little Red Hen, retold by Leslie Sims, illustrated by Rafaela Laiji. This is the little red hen. She lives on a farm with a noisy duck, a lazy rat, and a sleepy cat. One day, she finds some grains of wheat. Who will help me plant this wheat?
Not I, says the duck.
Not I, says the rat.
Not I, says the cat.
Then I shall plant it myself, says the little red hen. And she does. She visits it every day. Sometimes she waters it. At last, little green shoots pop up. They grow taller and taller and turn golden in the sunshine.
Who will help me cut the wheat?
Asks the little red hen.
Not I, says the duck.
Not I, says the rat.
Not I,
says the cat.
Then I shall cut it myself, says the little red hen. She cuts the wheat, ready to take to the mill.
Who will help me grind the wheat into flour? She asks.
Not I, says the duck.
Not I, says the rat.
Not I,
says the cat.
Then I shall grind it into flour myself, says the little red hen. And she does.
Who will help me bake the flour into bread? She asks.
Not I, says the duck.
Not I, says the rat.
Not I,
says the cat.
Then I shall bake it into bread myself, says the little red hen, and she does.
Who will help me eat the bread? She asks.
I will.
And I will.
I will too.
Oh, no, you won't, says the little red hen. I shall eat it all by myself. And she does. The end.